Great. Now, how much release do you want in these duples? In bar two, for example, you're doing a lot of. I'm exaggerating, but
Right.
there is an element in Baroque music to which duples are often played with a release like that. I would
Right.
say against, on the other hand, if you do it too much, it becomes the center of what we're noticing. And I think it's supposed to be,
More free.
I think, yeah, just it's a peripheral factor. So the most I might do is something like. But even that can make it a little bit beady after a while,
Yes,
as opposed to bigger picture, longer lines. So if you were to play a little bit more sustained, like what you just did when you did open strings, would translate to. I maintain that's still not totally sustained. The
right.
second note is ever so slightly less, but just barely. Would you be willing to give that a try?